I fuck with Kanye. Right. But man, I ain't seen him like that in a minute. Right. It was funny.
Right.
It was engaging. Mm-hmm. And then this nigga had to go in on Kweli's hat.
On his hat, you said? On his hat?
He went on Kweli's hat.
Yeah, I forgot about his hat. I forgot about his hat.
He said something about Kweli making baseball hats popular now.
Kweli, you single-handedly kept baseball caps in business. You the last nigga with this type of hat on trying to tell me where to come home to.
Ain't no disrespect, nigga. I laughed.